So that brings me to my fifth and final element for this afternoon. Build bridges. Bridges across cultures and politics and religions and all manner of polarizations that have infected both our society and, sadly, our religious institutions too. Bridges that create respect and solidarity and can grow into movements.